You're delighted?
Absolutely, over the moon.
Why did you choose Dominion?
Yeah, she didn't want to turn around.
Oh, you didn't actually see that. That is awkward for me. I was just going to ask the rest of the questions looking this way. Were you happy with her though?
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely. I didn't expect to get her at all.
And had you told that many people before you came here that you were coming?
Not many, just friends and family, but mm-hmm. a big family and a huge circle of friends, so.
So you told a lot of people then. What stood out for you actually, what they said the most? What was the most striking thing that you were like, oh, okay.
Well, Sharon said that I was like Mark Cohen. That really gave me a lift.
Yeah.
A huge lift. That's because he's fantastic.
Yeah. Fantastic. Do you think you'll go in that direction singing those sort of songs?
No, I'd like to step out of my comfort zone a bit mm-hmm. and see how I get on.
Look forward to it. Yeah, congratulations. Every Friday at the Hollywood.